Troy Frost with Skate 1-8 Channel. Today we're going to be doing a video on how to slide your tandems and get your weights right. So let's get started.
So sliding your tandems can be a little tricky when you first start driving. Picture the floorboard of the trailer like a seesaw, with the tandems acting like a fulcrum or a pivot point, because in essence, that's basically what's happening. Now with the seesaw, what would happen if the fulcrum was moved forward towards the tractor? All the way forward. Obviously, the weight would then be distributed differently. So now let's move the fulcrum to about where the tandems rest in the all the way forward position. The weight in the rear of the load, acting like a seesaw, will help create lift in the front, thus taking the weight off the drive axles and adding it to the tandems. So, in recap, sliding the fulcrum slash tandems forward toward the tractor takes the weight off the drives and puts it on the tandems. And sliding the tandems backward toward the rear of the trailer puts the weight on the drives. Remember, each hole on your tandem represents 350 to 400 pounds, sometimes 500 in older trailers.